It's a beautiful day here, conditions are perfect, and it's time to get started.
It's time now for the dressage. What a brilliant lineup we have today. Let's get started.
Our next combination is just putting the finishing touches to their warm-up, and then they'll be in the arena.
You could hear a pin drop in this atmosphere. The tension is building.
What a brilliant entry, making a great first impression on our judges.
There's a lot to like with this trot work. They'll be delighted with that.
They might be a little disappointed with that mark, I think.
There is so much to look forward to still in the competition.
Thanks for joining us. Let's get started.
You've got to jump clear around this challenging track. Our next starters are just making their final preparations down at the start box. They'll be underway in just a moment. Not wasting any time at all in the early part of the course here.
They see a great stride there, didn't miss a beat.
This combination is looking really comfortable.
They stop at the fence, and that's a refusal.
What an unfortunate refusal for this combination.
A quick check of their watch, and they're right where they need to be to make the time.
They see a great stride there, didn't miss a beat. Absolutely no problems so far for this pair.
What a fantastic jump there.
It's been a tough cross-country track today, and this combination, unfortunately, were one of the ones to pick up some penalties. As always, the cross-country have really shaken up that leaderboard. Let's get started. It's time for the show jumping. Looking ready to start their rounds, our next combination is in the arena. Wow, they started exceptionally well.
What an unfortunate refusal for this combination.
Jumping really well here.
So far, so good. What an unfortunate refusal for this combination.
What a fantastic jump there. Fantastic jump there. Wow, they really are jumping beautifully so far today. Great stride there, didn't miss a beat.
Ah, they'll be a little disappointed with that round.
We hope you enjoyed the show jumping. What a day!
What a fantastic performance in all three phases of the competition.